Hey, welcome to the Millbrook Railroad. Today we're moving some cars around, getting ready for spring, and doing a little bit of spring cleanup. A little bit of help from the chickens, who are always eager to clean up something, even if they make a mess on top of what I want to clean up. But they've cleaned up something else, so, well, I guess they're happy. As long as they keep laying eggs, I'll tolerate. So, let's get on the way here, down the main line, and get something done.
You're going to attempt to put it on?
Got it.
You got it.
There you go.
We're going to drop that car right there.
Okay.
There we go. I'm going to roll the car back a little bit.
I'm going to just leave it on the switch or?
No. Tell you what. Close the knuckle.
Okay.
All right, here's what we're gonna do.
All right.
Back up.
All right.
All right, let go.
All right.
Oh, well, that didn't go well. Oh, wait a minute. No, it went even worse. All right, well, it won't roll any further now, anyway.
All right, that works.
I do gotta come back and pick it up, but
yeah.
I gotta drop the plow right here.
Yeah.
All right, uncouple. Well, she's rolling.
All right. There.
There we go. That'll just land where it lands, which isn't too far. It'll stop on twigs or something. Meanwhile, this, if you could put that other wheel set on, that'd be wonderful.
Yeah.
That car hates this switch for some reason.
No, guys, this is not a tank. The Millbrook has a tank car. Or a... did I get in there 70? Hold on, 70. Give me 3 point. Back up there, 70. Great.
All right, throw the switch, please. Thank you. Away we go.
Here we go.
I got a lot more out of here than I thought I was going to get. I still got a bunch more to get, so we're going to go finish loading up this train.
She'll just hang off the back, that's all. Yeah, we'll be fine.
Use your foot, kick it underneath. There you go.
There.
All right, give it a lift. Get out on the end of the handle.
Yep. High enough?
Not quite. Keep going. All right, Now shift it over towards the bank. A little higher. Shift it over. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. You're almost there. Almost there. Let her down slowly. There we go.
And grab the car quick.
I got the car. Right. You get Jack out of the way. Oops. Come on, get back here. Thanks for coming along with us on today's run. Hope you enjoyed it. You can, what can you do? You can do all kinds of things, whatever you want to do. I'm not going to stop you. Hey, if you did like this video, though, hit the thumbs up button. And if we deserved it, hit the subscribe button. We just passed 25,000 subscribers as of the filming of this video. And I'm over the moon, ecstatic. And I thank each and every one of you very, very much. And if you've watched to the end, you are amazing. Thank you very much, because that helps out a lot. More than you know. Watching through the ads helps out more than you know. I know it's annoying, but, that's what pays for stuff like this. So you don't have to pay for it. But if you do want to pay for it, well, We've got an option for that. Yes, we do. You can go to patreon.com/millbrookrailroad, or you can become a channel member. You get some special perks like some early access to videos, also access to our Discord server, so you might want to check that out. You can go to, become a channel member by clicking the join button, or you can go to patreon.com/millbrookrailroad. That's all the time we have for today. Thanks for watching.